We had been watching the Ospreys, which I had never seen before, and I remember thinking that these are spectacular aircraft. I went to the ladies' room, and that's when Kainoa came and told me that the Osprey had crashed. They immediately took me to the scene, and I had to climb a barbed wire fence, which the Marines threw a flak jacket over, and I got up and over it, telling them that I was a nurse. At that time, the Osprey was in pieces, on fire. There were munitions going off and small explosions. Our goal then, when other civilians and military showed up, was to remove the men from the site. We had to move back like three times due to the explosions and the munitions firing, which I didn't realize. I had heard popping noises going off during this whole time, but I didn't know that it was munitions. It was the right thing to do. I didn't think. I wasn't scared. I didn't feel brave. I just knew that it was the right thing to do. I knew I could help. Kainoa and I, he's the young scout that informed me of the accident, just did what we were supposed to do. And I can honestly say that, you know, our motto is do your best. And that's what we did.